Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Priya CC Crafts. In today's video, we are going to learn how to make this princess image photo booth which can enhance the beauty of your birthday celebration. Please do watch this video till the end and give me a valuable feedback through comment box. Those who have not subscribed yet, please do subscribe and click the bell icon for more craft related tutorials. Let's start. Draw an outline on a cartoon. Cut along the marked outline using a paper cutter blade. In order to make it more firm, stick 3 layers of cartoon as shown here. Cover its outer surface using a colorful chart paper. Draw an outline of a circle on a cartoon, then cut it. Prepare 2 similar circles. Place it on the top of a white chart paper. Draw 2 outlines of this. One is far away from the mold as shown in the video. Cut along its outer outline. Using a blender, draw along its inner outline as shown in the video. Cut its outer part as shown here. Stick it to the previously prepared circular shaped cartoon as shown in the video. Draw an outline of a circle on the back side of a glitter foam sheet. Cut along the marked outline. Mark a point at the middle portion of the previously prepared circular form sheet. Draw outlines as shown in the video. Thank you. cut along its marked outline. Apply glue on back side of this glitter form sheet. Stick it onto the previously prepared circular part. Using an all-purpose adhesive glue, stick it to the previously prepared frame as shown in the video. Next, we are going to make the big crown. For this, take an A3 paper, fold it into two equal halves and draw an outline as shown in the video. Cut along the marked outline. Place this paper on the back side of a glitter form sheet, draw its outline and then cut it. Place this paper on the top of a thick cartoon, draw its outline and then cut it. Place this cartoon on the top of a chart sheet, draw its outline and then cut it. Apply glue on one side of the cartoon. Stick it to the chart sheet. Cut the extra portion of the chart sheet as shown here. Using glue, stick the extra portion as shown here. Adhere the previously prepared glitter form sheet on the top of this. Apply all-purpose adhesive glue at the bottom part of the crown. Place it on the top of the frame. Keep it aside undisturbed to stick it properly. Now you can decorate the crown according to your wish. Here I am using some letter form sheets and decorative lace for this. Since the photo booth is princess theme base, here I am using the bigs of some princess for its decoration. Princess theme based photo booth is ready now. Using this idea, you can create your own to enhance the beauty of your birthday celebration. Hope you like this video. If you like it, please click the like button. Give me your valuable feedbacks through comment box. Those who have not subscribed yet, please do subscribe and click the bell icon for more craft related tutorials. Thanks for watching. Bye.